Selamat datang lagi di kamar gue, di kamar Rama. Kali ini gue mau main Chris Tale. Kalau dari apa namanya, kalau dari apa yang gue lihat di trailer sih, katanya mengusung lagi RPG klasik gameplaynya. Dan gue tertarik, jadi gue cobain. Ini masih demo, gamenya belum keluar. Gamenya baru keluar November nanti. Jadi ini buat demo, kalau mau nyobain demonya, silakan. Inilah dia Chris Tale. Oke. Oke. Ada Colosseum, ada play. Let's play. Bagus apakah Chris Tale? Gambarnya sih keren banget sih. Oh, langsung battle. Nice. Namanya Chris. Oh, Chris Bell. Oh, hands Chris Tale. Oke. Matthias. New skills. Be swift, be precise. First select attack and then choose your target. Oke. Finally, just as the attack connects, press the button one more time to do a double slash. Oh? Oh. Lucu. Oke, nice. Be cautious. Watch for your opponent's attack and press the button right when they hit you to block most of the damage. Oke, okay, berarti bisa nge-parry. Nicely done. Oh, oke. Okay. Now give it your all. Finish it off. Yo, oh, you don't have skills yet. Well done, Chris Bell, but I'm afraid our work is not done here. Oke. Okay. Protagonis kita cewek namanya Chris Bell. Nice. Oh, ada teman. Christopher. Haha, Chris juga. Yes. Good. Oh, gantian gitu. Tag. Oh, nice, cool shield. Bisa jadi kayak Qatar gitu. Not bad, I'm Christopher, by the way. Coba kita defend. Pengen tahu. Hey, okay. Oke, okay, gitu, attack. Critical. Skill nggak? Oh, cast droplet of water on a single enemy. Coba. Oh, this is... ini... hey, this is stylish and fun. Gue dibuka dengan gini, itu menarik sih. Oh. Chasing those things since I left St. Clarity. We've got to stop them before they reach town. The monsters is like Gemini. Oh, itu juga bikin punya kayaknya sih. Itu apa shield yang bisa jadi shield gede. Exactly. Namanya Volcano. Hold your ground. They won't get past us. Gally, Volcano Gally. Can we keep that? Gally, we've talked about this. No more pets until... Until I stop murdering them. Okay. I just want to play. Not my fault they're all so squishy. Okay. And that's why we can't have nice things. Oh, yeah. You know, I cycle. Okay. It didn't work. We can't touch them. Kill Walter. Not even a scratch. Volcano fire. Aduh, 24 juga. Can't take much more of this. Chris Bell, it is time. Use the crystals. Use the crystals. Crystals. Dan flashback mundur. Crystals. Ada sedikit feel Disney. Feel apa? Persona, persona yang terakhir. Karena battle-nya, karena option battle-nya sih lebih tepatnya. Dan very indie sih. Narim Town. Crystal is just a one-anam bunga dan Matthias ada di sini, kodok. Oh, diambil bunganya. Mother Superior. Okay. Use all to move direction and track. Okay. Oh, yeah, nice. Ngomong sama Mother Superior. Finally. Did you prune the roses yet? You prune the roses yet? Okay. I'm sorry, Mother Superior. It's just my rose. The frog, he took it.
Enough. I've seen that look before. Okay. Find that rose, then hurry back. There's work to do.
Cuman setangkai disuruh ngambil balik, anjir.
How it used to be around here.
Okay. Hint. I have to hack to get my rose back. Where's the rose?
If I pick every strawberry right now, maybe I won't have to do it ever again.
A good idea. Siapa kan di sini? Siapa? Ella. The kids in town get to go out and play. Okay. Go, Chris Bell. Oh. Kita ke kota. How to? Okay.
I have to get my rose back.
Sama.
For a walk in the woods.
Magda. Oh, I love the environment. Environmentnya keren banget.
What's the hurry?
The hurry.
Good morning, Marco. Have you seen a little yellow frog?
A frog? Well, sure.
Sure.
Maybe wearing a top hat, carrying a rose.
Kenapa gue jadi ingat ini ya? Apa namanya frog yang begini, yang apa namanya? Hello my baby, hello my ma da 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 da.
Maybe try the mayor?
I'll try. Thanks, Marco. Sorry to bother you.
Are you kidding? That's the most interesting thing I've heard all day.
I still have to find that frog. Berarti ya masih ada di sekitar sini. Oke, di dalam sana.
I still have to...
bukan di sini. Mana dong? It's a skull. Musiknya agak ngingetin gue sama Star Ocean. Star Ocean, Star Ocean itu sangat-sangat Star Ocean 2 terutama. Cara agak-agak seperti ini. Orkestra. Tapi mungkin lebih dekatnya ke Disney kali ya. Happy day on Disney World. Oh, Major Anton. Oh, the Major use heavy armor like that. Damn.
It's the orphanage, the shops, the whole town. Your future fouls the land. poisons the water. Goblin raiding parties are burning our fields. Money, power, your precious industry. That's all you care about now.
How dare you? Where's your proof?
Proof? Look around you. Look at our crops.
Then sell your lands, Robert. Don't let it trouble you any longer.
It's best for someone, but not the town. You seem to be doing just fine.
Now see here, I never...
Mr. Mayor, we have a visitor. Hello,
Crystal. What do you want?
Hello, Miss Lana.
I was looking for a yellow frog.
With a top hat?
Of course you were.
Hey? Eh?
Try the northern fields.
Northern fields.
Lady light your way, Crispo. Too many in town have strayed from the graves.
Oh, thank you. I should go.
Okay. Oh, there dia. That's the frog. Hey, frog. Yellow frog. Matthias, come here. Uy. Di sini kah? So depressed. Oh. Dia tadi di sini bukan? Biar bisa nyata enggak? Oke. Okay. Berarti ke bawah lagi mungkin? Oh, belum. Oh, 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 ada penunjuk jalan. Cathedral sound exit. Okay. Narim of the road to North Narim Cathedral. Ini jalan-jalan ke sini. Sini kah? Yes. Okay. Here, Froggy. Hello.
Hi, Polly. Polly.
Friends.
I just saw your dad with the mayor. They seemed really angry.
Again, apa namanya? A good voice acting.
We need his soldiers to protect us. But it's always we give the lady our trust. Everyone else has to earn it.
Oh.
Sorry, Chris. What's up? I'm looking for a little yellow frog. He was wearing a hat, a top hat. He took my rose. A frog in a top hat. Only you, Chris Bell. I haven't seen it, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Thanks,
Polly. Maybe I should pray to the lady about it.
Okay.
You have been talking to my father. Well, if you're looking for a miracle, I suppose the cathedral's as good a place as any to try.
Okay. So go to cathedral. Oh, oh, itu dia. Matthias, come back here. Come back here, you little yellow frog. Okay.
If Mother Superior finds out I've come here alone.
Udahlah, masuk aja lah. Goyang, 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 goyang. Oh. Wow. Oh, this is gorgeous. Anjing keren banget ini. Wishlist. I'll put it on my wishlist. Get to your back. Okay. There you are. Frog, yellow frog with top hat. Indah banget sih. Oke. Okay.
What's happening? Who's doing this?
Actually, you are. You have opened the crystal.
crystals of time, Chris Bell.
Oh, of time.
Where? I mean, who? How do you know my name?
How do you know my name?
So many questions. Matthias the Frog.
Matthias, bukan Matthias. Matthias. Matthias the Frog.
I have been keep
on me.
Why?
I suspected you had been chosen, my dear. It appears I was correct.
Oh.
Chosen? By whom? What are these crystals? Why me?
Her.
More questions.
Yalah, bingung.
The past and the future have revealed themselves to you. Come, see for yourself.
I can't. I don't want this.
Nothing to fear, child. You have much to learn about your powers.
Powers? This is a curse. Why is this even happening?
You're upset. Perfectly understandable.
Okay, I love but I also hate this character. Baru sebentar ada bilang ini curse. The fuck, gitu.
But I know someone who can help. He lives in a little hut down by the lake.
Down by the lake.
Leave town? Mother Superior will worry.
She would be very worried if she saw you like this.
Okay.
Is it another talking frog?
If only, but sadly
Sadly,
no.
Trust
me, little one. Let us go immediately.
A little girl got apa namanya di this feels wrong, but okay, let's go with the story. Oh, ini the past.
That will not help.
Oh, let's go to our friend. Di bawah situ. Oh. Lucu nih. Ini masa lalu atau masa depan? Masa lalu, the past and present kayaknya. Oh enggak, sudah sini. Oh. Jadi segitiga yang sebelah kanan itu masa depan. Sebelah kiri itu masa lalu, tengah itu present. Oke, wow, nice. Oh, udah tua kan apakah terinya? Jadi masa lalu masih kecil, oke. Oh ini river. Oh ada petanya juga. Sangat-sangat apa namanya klasik sih, klasik banget. Gue suka sih.
Perhaps you should let me do the talking.
Oh masa depan udah jadi swamp, masa lalu gak beda jauh. Ini environment, ini gara-gara gini environmentnya jadi menarik sih buat diliatin.
Go away, I'm busy.
Open the door, you pompous child. We have important business.
Okay, we have more important business.
Matthias.
Huh. Idiot frog.
You're a child. Manners. You're speaking to a revered time mage.
Oh, revered time mage, okay.
Now, who might you be? Chris Bell,
sir?
Chris Bell has opened both crystals of time.
Ridiculous. Impossible.
Oh.
Why, not even I've been able to.
Yet, it has happened.
It happened.
No. No, no. No, there's something else at work here. Can someone please tell me what's going on? Patience. I am Wilhelm the Wise. You
Wilhelm the Wise?
As am I.
Oh.
While my powers have led to my youthful appearance, yours are the gift to see possibility.
Oh.
Possibility? I thought it was the future. Incorrect. It is a possible future.
Oh.
Perhaps a practical demonstration will help. take this seed and plant it over there.
Press okay. Inventory. And it. Oh, udah jadi ini, udah jadi pohon.
Tell me, what do you see in the future? A tree. It's growing from the seed I planted. Exactly. A glowfruit tree to be specific. But take care. It will only grow if you care for it. Otherwise, it will wither and die. So, if I do something in the present, I can affect the future. Obviously.
Aduh, apakah ini jadi multiple ending? I hate multiple ending, but it got replayability.
So choose your actions accordingly. I should use this to check up on Mother Superior and my sisters. They'll be wondering where I've gone. Thank you, Wilhelm. Yes, yes. Go to your sisters. You've given me much to ponder, young mage.
So I'm a mage. Oh. Oh. Seperti itu, okay. This is a good gameplay. Next. Pertanyaan lucu sih. Dunianya, oke. Okay. Walaupun agak distorsi ya jadinya ya, mana yang kota, mana yang bukan. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, kita balik ke sini. Bunganya layu semua, enggak ada bu. Mother Superior tetap di situ. Oh, yang Mother Superior is cute.
Chris Bell, you had me worried.
Okay.
Mother Superior, you're okay. The orphanage is still here.
Well, of course. What's got you so excited, child? Did
something happen?
Matthias?
Yes, he was just here. I need to find him.
At least give me the rose you spent all morning looking for.
Hey, give it.
Yes, Mother Superior.
Now go find your friend.
Hmm.
And don't take all day. You still have to prune these roses.
Prune this.
Go on now, and be careful.
Bit gloomy di dan nggak ada.
Matthias.
Kayak nyari Matthias lagi.
Upset your mother superior with the appearance of a talking frog.
Okay.
Chris Bell, I'm sorry if I upset you by leaving.
No, I mean, yes, but it's the orphanage.
What's wrong with the orphanage?
It's future. Abandoned. Empty. How could that happen?
I don't know, but let's look around town. Perhaps your new powers can shed light on this.
Okay.
What a lovely day for a walk in the woods.
Hey, gua akan menyangka ada hubungannya sama Mayor. Oh, the town is look.
Miller's house and the apothecary shop, they've been destroyed.
Yes, quite unfortunate.
Unfortunate? The Millers are homeless. Without the apothecary, the town has no medicine.
Only in the future. And only if you let
okay.
it happen.
But
no, you're right. Excuse me, Mrs. Miller. I think your house has a rot problem.
Really? That's strange. The carpenter would have told me something about it. Maybe I'll go talk to him tomorrow.
Maybe we should talk to him right now.
Okay. Carpenter itu ada di there's a problem with the houses.
A problem? Great. What did you see, girl?
They're rotting away from the inside. In a few years, there won't be anything left.
You saw rot on the inside?
Hmm.
From the outside? Neat trick. Sounds like someone's been telling you stories about
ash blight.
Happened back when I was a kid. Would have lost most of the town if the old apothecary hadn't brewed up a batch of green leaf tonic.
Oh.
Can you make some?
Do I look like an apothecary?
Go ask June, okay.
She's the one who knows about this stuff.
Charming fellow.
June?
Why would someone do this? This will take forever to sort out.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me.
You and half the town? No, no, I can't. Someone tore the labels off of my mushrooms.
Typical RPG. One problem after problem after problem after problem. Jadi agak bertingkat gitu. Yeah, okay.
That sounds bad.
Bad? It's terrible. One of these is red button. Good for digestion. Great on a salad.
Okay.
Of them is ground death cap.
Oh.
Even the tiniest bit could be deadly. An important distinction, wouldn't you agree? Of course, with no labels, it's impossible to tell them apart.
Oh, okay.
Can't you just throw them out and make some more?
Sure, of course. It would take weeks to find the mushrooms, days to prepare them.
Hmm.
I don't have time to redo it all.
Teman-teman. Gue cekukan. Jam dulu. Okay, let's continue.
My father used to do all of that. He bottled and labeled them years ago.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I wish I could help.
Me too. It'd be nice to have help around here. Since Dad died, though, I try to keep everything the way he left it. But only so many hours in the day.
Ooh.
Sorry. I've got to get back to work.
No wonder she's upset. They all look alike.
I suppose they do.
Let me try something. I can't see them in the past at all.
Allow me.
Okay. Press X to prepare time hop, then press... Okay. Firm. Oh, okay. Firm. Haha, jadi tadpole. Okay. Ah.
Just a little nudge.
Oh.
One has a skull on it. I imagine this is the
death cap. Oh, okay.
it today. Some kids were playing with one.
Okay. Check. Okay.
I should tell June which one the death cat.
Would she have any reason to believe you?
No, you're right. We need proof.
Hey, kids. I believe that's the kids.
Chris, check out the sticker we found. It's a skull.
You took that from June's. Do you know what you've done?
It's only a sticker.
You can't just take things from stores.
You can't. You can't. You just can't.
Especially not the apothecary. Some of her ingredients could be dangerous.
Sorry, Chris.
Itu bukan apa anak-anak yang badak. Okay.
This is as much proof as we are likely to get.
Okay.
Miss June, we found your label. It goes on the bottle with the red lid.
Where did you find it?
Some kids took it. They just thought it was a cool skull sticker. I don't think they meant any harm.
Okay.
Of course they didn't. What's done is done. I'll talk to their parents about this later. Thank you, Chris Bell. I really appreciate all you've done.
This might be a good time to ask her about the tonic.
Chris Bell, was there something you needed?
Yes. Do you know how to make Green Leaf tonic?
Of course. Unfortunately, I don't have any glow fruit in stock. It's very rare and it doesn't keep.
Oh, okay.
Uses for it, but it's essential for Green Leaf tonic.
Is there any glow fruit near Nareen? Maybe I can find some.
Wouldn't get your hopes up, but ask Magda by the
way. Okay.
She knows the plants in the area. You might get lucky.
Okay. Let's go ask Magda.
Good morning, Mrs. Magda. Do you know if there's any glow fruit growing nearby? Miss June thought you might.
Okay.
They used to grow by the lake, but I haven't seen one in ages.
The seed you planted for Wilhelm. It was glow fruit.
I'm sorry, dear. If you find one, let me know. They're beautiful, glowing purple and orange. And they only bloom every 10 years or so. Really lovely.
Oh.
Thank you, Mrs. Magda. That's just what I need.
Yeah, let's go then. Bukan.
We should skip ahead, or rather,
I will. Jadi tua, jadi lebih gede.
Here it is. Now to bring it back to Chris Bell.
Confirm. You did it. Okay. Go. Let's go, Matthias. Ah.
I have glow fruit. Will one be enough?
That will do. Give me just a minute.
Okay.
Here you go. There's enough only for one dose, but it's free of charge.
Thank you.
Yes. Kenapa bentuknya kayak fusion water ya?
Well, I finally have the green leaf tonic.
I thought you'd be happier. What is it, Chris Bell?
There's only enough to fix one house. What can I do?
Ah, yes. Even with the crystals, there's only so much you can do to help. It appears you must make a decision.
Matthias, no matter what I choose, one of the houses will be ruined.
You are a time mage, Chris Bell.
Ya, ini pasti jadinya akan apa namanya, akan jadi open ended banget, jadi multiple ending banget.
I have one tonic and two houses to save. How do I know what the right choice is?
Okay.
Chris Bell, what can I do for you, dear?
Hmm. Ya, pokok teori lebih guna sih harusnya.
It's your shop. It has an ash blight infection.
Okay.
Ash blight. Why would you think that?
I overheard the carpenter talking. He thinks a number of buildings could be affected.
How awful. I remember my father telling me stories about ash blight.
Wah, anjir, terat banget, Bang. Ya, gak apa-apa, Hafiz. Selamat datang di streamnya. Lagi apa namanya? Lagi main Crystals. Demo, tapi tetap demo.
Came from a spore that grew near the farms, that it spread on the wind after the big fires. Well, no time to waste. We don't have much green leaf tonic, but perhaps I can find another solution.
Okay.
Thank you again, Chris Bell.
Oh.
You're welcome, June. I'm glad I was able.
Jadi nugas banyak buat. Ya, mungkin tugasnya nggak ngotak. Percayalah akan berguna di masa depan. Dengan tugas-tugas yang banyak tersebut, lo akan lebih siap mental buat nerima kerjaan yang gak kalah banyak. Hey, hey, Ash Blight. Tapi yang satu gak sama, oke?
Okay.
Okay.
One problem at a time, little one. Remember, most of the town remains unchanged.
We're no closer to finding out what happens to the orphanage.
We have more immediate issues to deal with. Look!
Smoke! The farms are on fire. That's what brought ash blight to Nereen the last time. We've gotta go.
Chris Bell, wait!
Ke sana berarti, okay? Ke sini. Juga Bang, sampai lembur. Iya, betul sekali. Waduh. Bakaran. Oh, ini nih. Oh, nah nih.
It can't be too late. It can't be. Chris Bell, get out of here. It's goblins.
They touched the field. Okay.
Run, girl. There's nothing you can do here.
I can help. Just let me.
Don't be foolish. Let the soldiers do their work. And pray that they're up to the task.
He's right, Chris Bell. The crystals won't be enough. Quickly, we must see Wilhelm again.
Wilhelm. Wilhelm jauh. Oh, itu apa sudah bagaimana cara bagi waktu dengan main game? Ya, itu harus sudah bisa ditaker sedikit-sedikit. Jadi lo tahu kapan lo jeda, kapan lo mulai kerja, dan lo udah tahu juga bagaimana cara mengerjakan kerjaan lo. Seberapa lama lo ngerjain kerjaan lo udah tahu. Jadi lu juga akan bisa main game juga. Itu bisa dimulai dari lu sekolah sih. Oh, gue tau gue ngerjain ini sebentar. Ya udah, kerjain dulu, beres, terus habis itu main game. Okay, Wilhelm, help me please.
Back again? Goblins are attacking the farms. We've got to do something. Matthias,
yes.
Okay.
In my training,
perhaps in a few years.
Okay.
Years? The goblins are attacking now.
Okay.
Patience. You're a time mage. Try to help like one.
Okay.
There's always the sword.
Ridiculous. The sword is much too powerful for a novice. The strain would be too much.
Okay.
Enough. You
asked for my help, Frog.
The answer.
If the girl is everything you believe, she may well survive. It doesn't matter. I'll do it.
Oh.
Very well. This should be interesting.
Oh. So we are looking for the sword. Oh, itu dia pedangnya. Dan dia jadi dewasa. Kok jadi kayak Shira ya atau kayak He-Man ya? I am the power.
Much power. I can feel it moving through me.
And just in time. Quickly, Crisbell,
the goblins.
But Mother Superior, my friends.
I have to
protect them.
Okay.
Go. I'll look after them. Meet us at the cathedral. We'll be safe there. Now go. Thank you, Wilhelm.
Okay. Good. Dan balik ke sini. Okay.
They're trying to reach the town.
This is a real fight, Crisbell. Time to use your new skills. With the sword enhancing your powers, you should now be able to send your enemies to either the future or the past. Give it a try.
Oh? Invoke future crystal. Oh! Jadi lemah. Okay. Okay, attack. Duh, tapi dia yang lempar fireball terus sakit juga. Item. Healing juice. Hey, nice.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hello. My name is...
Tell me if we survive.
Okay, ulang lagi.
Let us show him.
Future crystal. Item healing juice. Parry, yes, dengan di parry. Gila kalau dilempar ke masa depan malah jadi nyusahin. Oh, kalau musuhnya di sebelah kanan jadi okay. Tapi gimana cara ngilangin burn? Lu kena burn nih. Pingin, okay. Okay, back to this.
There. It's too less of them. They're chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
We've got to stop them before they reach town.
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Matanya cowok ya.
Look, Volcano! They broke our poor goblins! How adorable! Can
we keep them?
Gally, we've talked about this. No
more
pets
until I stop murdering. Hey, we already seen this. Oof. Invoke future crystal! Okay.
Time to have fun.
Destroy them.
Tapi lebih.
This is impossible.
We're missing something. I'll bring them back to the present. Hit them with your water.
Okay. Break Future Crystal. Water. Kill. Water. Open Future Crystal. Oh, jadi rusty, oke.
Okay. Careful. They did something to our shield. Stupid rust.
Who cares? Defense down. Okay, break please. Defense down. Oh, bisa di parry. Okay, nice. Gak bisa. Okay. Gak pecah-pecah. Aduh, mati. Item. Heal. Item dulu. Healing juice, healing juice. Cuma satu. Oke, okay, udah. Oh, gitu. Gak boleh di spam. Oke, okay, oke, okay, oke, okay, oke. Okay. Peri peri yes, udah ngerti cara mainnya. Terus putus. Oke, di deflect kemarin. Coba balikin lagi break future crystal. Tembak skill lagi water kuota. Lo info future crystal.
This again. Careful. They did some stupid rat.
Black effect. Aduh, tapi tinggal dikit. Mati-mati tapi gimana ini? Mana potion? Mana potion? Mana potion semua? Gak ada healing juice. Udah habis. Nggak pecah-pecah sih. Defense down doang. Water. Ah. Aduh, mati ke server. Oke, okay, ferry semua. Oke. Okay. Duh.
I'll kill them. Stupid little.
Oke. Oke. Kita harus di spam aja pukulnya, oke. Oke. Oke, okay, we win. Oke, okay, mati pun dapat apa namanya? Dapat experience. Oke.
Okay.
Look what you've done.
What I've done? You think I brought these monsters to Narim?
I know this was your way of getting the farm.
Oh.
You wanted this land for your industrialization project. This was all you.
Ooh.
Everything I do is for the future of Narim, for your daughter's future.
Hmm.
I would never put anyone at risk.
Mayor Anton, if I may divert our focus, this was clearly set up by an unknown party.
On that topic,
tell me, Criswell, where did you get that strange sword?
Miss Lana, this was a gift from Mr. Wilhelm and Matthias.
Oh? And who are these strangers you seem to know so well? What do they want with Narim?
Oh.
Is it possible? Did they set this up?
Anjir,
Pak.
Miss Lana, no. We're just trying to help.
Enough. Guards, seize her and
the shield fellow. Okay.
We'll lock them up until we can extract a confession.
Agak kerasa geram ya gue ya. Kayak ini gue jadi inget ini apa namanya? Chrono Trigger. Lu gak ngapa-ngapain, lu dituduh tapi. Now.
To the cathedral. Wilhelm said he'd meet us there.
Oh, there's Mother Superior.
You made it. I knew you'd be able to wield that sword.
Okay.
Well done. And as promised, your friends are all here. In fact,
your Mother Superior.
Crispell, is that you? Thank the lady.
Mother Superior, I'm so sorry.
Dear, your interesting new friend here has told us a great deal already. I won't claim to understand all of this, but you're safe.
Okay. That's the superior's kinder than we thought.
Safe? Maybe for now. The Empress won't stop with Narim.
The Empress?
The Empress of Time. A formidable foe and far beyond our current capabilities.
Those idiots in town are too busy pointing fingers to see who saved their worthless skins.
Seperti biasa, sangat-sangat sekarang.
Run from her if you want. I'll go myself if I.
Enough! Don't be stupid, boy. You'll need all the help you can get. Which means, I suppose, that I'll be going as well.
Oh.
Going? I can't leave. The orphanage, my family.
No harm will come to your sisters, dear.
Not while I live.
But Mother Superior, it's not just that. Matthias, tell them. Matthias, where did he go?
He's slippery, that one. Even for a frog.
He'll
turn up soon.
Count on it.
The soldiers will be here soon.
Quickly, girl.
Fine. I'll go. But I'll return. I promise.
You better. Those roses still need pruning. Don't think I've forgotten.
Now, okay.
Get moving. Merciful lady, watch over my Criswell. Guide her,
shield
her, comfort her, for she has a long road ahead. And when she is finished, oh great lady, take her gently in your arms and bear her home. Be safe, dear girl.
Wishlist! Wishlist! Wishlist. Gua jadi penasaran. Ini demo yang bagus. Demo yang keren. Secara cerita sangat-sangat klasik. Gameplaynya pun walaupun apa namanya turn-based Japanese RPG yang klasik itu sangat menarik, sangat sistem sistemnya menarik. Nggak ribet tapi menyenangkan. Jadi tahu harus gimana. Walaupun tadi gue sempat bingung bener harus ngapain. Tapi lu nggak boleh lepas mata lu dari battle karena gini. Lu nggak boleh cuma sekedar spam terus apa namanya attack-nya kena critical atau kena jadi good gitu. Jadi damage-nya gede atau waktu lu diem, lu nggak boleh sekedar diem karena apa namanya? Lu bisa nge-deflect serangannya. Jadi apa namanya? Jadi lu harus tetap fokus pada waktu battle-nya pun gitu loh. Kalau misalnya levelnya masih ya rendah lah gitu gue bilang. Kalau mungkin levelnya udah tinggi nanti mungkin apa nggak perlu deflect juga nggak pusing karena sekali pukul mati standar JRPG RPG landing dikit lo dapat apa namanya lo dapat benefit ini gue seneng sih artnya keren ceritanya oke okay. Cukup gue nggak tahu kedepannya gimana cukup kompleks kah atau enggak tapi ini keren paling suka artnya sih dan sistem gameplaynya juga nggak kalah menarik. Gue puas main Crystals ini. Walaupun cuma demo, gue akan wishlist Crystals. Jadi kalau misalnya nanti di November keluar, gue akan mainin ini game. Oke. Okay. Mungkin sekian dulu dari Kamarama. Bermain Crystals di Kamarama. Gue mungkin nanti akan main demo yang lain. Ada 30XX, ada game dari Toge juga tadi gue lihat. Jadi banyak yang menarik sih sebenarnya di apa Summer Game Festival di Steam ini. Jadi bisa lo cobain kalau apa namanya kalau lo into ya please dan nanti beli gitu loh. Oke. Okay. Terima kasih sudah apa menonton. Shout out to Hafiz yang sudah apa komen dan sudah ngasih reaction. Sampai jumpa di Kamarama selanjutnya.